You can see this moto now. The guy in the red helmet is a commissaire. And as... he's getting the telling.
That'll be a fine.
Right, fine for you. Yeah.
Too much drafting, essentially, behind the car of SD Worx for Demi Vollering. She's almost been drafting all the way back to the back of the peloton here.